It was a gloomy evening. An old man was selling eggs on the streets. Meanwhile, a young lady got out of her car, came to him and asked, "How much are you selling these eggs for?" The old seller replied, "Two eggs for $1, madam." She said, "I am taking 6 eggs for $2, or I will leave." The old seller replied, "Buy them at the price you want. Maybe it is a good start for me because I couldn't sell a single egg today, and this will help me with my livelihood." The young lady bought the eggs at the bargained price and walked away with a winning feeling. She got into her fancy car and visited a grand hotel with her friend. The young lady and her friend ordered whatever they wanted. They ate a little and left a lot of what they ordered. The bill was $40. The ladies gave $50 and asked the owner of the restaurant to keep the change as a tip. This incident might have seemed quite normal to the owner of the luxury restaurant, but very painful for the poor egg seller. The point is, why do we always show we have the power when we buy from the needy ones? And why do we get generous to those who do not even need our generosity? Dear friends, let us spend money to make character, and not the character to make money. Buying goods from your local vendors or poor people at a substantial price is the biggest charity you can do, wrapped with respect and dignity. Do give it a thought and share this story with your loved ones. Thank you. Have a blessed life.